When your device is connected to Norton Secure VPN, you might encounter problems while trying to load specific web content or accessing some websites. Let's look at how to fix some of these common problems. First, if you try to access a website from a foreign IP address, and the content in that website does not load, try connecting to a different VPN region, and then try again to access the website. To connect to a different VPN region, open Norton on your computer. In the Secure VPN row, click the drop-down menu, and then select VPN region. For example, if you are in the USA, and your VPN region is set to auto-select, then manually connect to the USA region. As another example, if you are in Germany, and the VPN region is already set to Germany, then, you can try to connect to the closest different region, like France. Second, if you are having trouble accessing a specific website, the reason might be that the website is hosted with ad trackers. To solve this, turn off the ad tracker feature. Open Norton on your computer. In the Secure VPN row, click the drop-down menu, and then select Settings. Move the ad tracker blocking slider to turn off. That's it. You should be able to access the website now. Thanks for watching. For more help, visit support.norton.com.